Hello everyone, good evening, welcome back to my video. If you like my recipe, then you can try at home. So yummy and delicious. Today I am cooking meat. Let's start cooking. Now I get a fry pan. The temperature is medium. Now I am putting oil. Two tablespoon oil. Now I am putting cumin seed. And two dry chili. And cardamom 7. And cinnamon some. And bay leaf 1. And raisin. Now I am putting ghee, 1 teaspoon ghee. All masala together, meat masala. Today I am cooking hot chicken kurma. Now I am putting fresh onion chop. Now I am putting onion sauce. Now I am putting fry onion and crushed chili. Now I am putting 1 teaspoon cumin powder. Now I am putting little bit milk. Now I am putting chicken. Now I am going to wait for 10 minutes. Now I am back after 10 minutes. Now I am going to stir. Now I am putting 1/2 cup milk and 1/2 cup onion sauce. Now I am putting salt. Two teaspoon Himalay pink salt. Now I am going to wait for another 1 hour. Now I am back after 1 hour. Now I am going to stir. Now I am putting another 1/2 cup milk. my cooking is finished. If you like my recipe, you can try this at home. If you like my video, share this video with your friend. Bye, everyone.